Hey everybody, it's Matthew Neuberger here, and this is your Training Tip Tuesday. So the question I'm going to ask you guys is, do you ever feel like somebody asks you a question, but you don't know why they asked the question? Well, an amateur salesperson answers the question before they understand why the question was asked. So let's look at this graphically. So if we look at what a dummy does in selling. A dummy doesn't know anything about their product or service. So when they're asked a question about their product, can it do this? Could you do this? What makes you different? They dummy up because they don't have an answer. So what we're going to call that person is essentially a dummy. And they're a dummy not because they're not smart. They're a dummy because they don't have all the answers to all the questions. But see, as we mature in our sales career, or for that matter in any career, we become an amateur. When we become an amateur down here. Now, the difference is up here, the dummy does only ask questions but does not give out a lot of information. But as you can see, as we become an amateur, we actually know what we're talking about. When we get asked questions by our prospects and by our clients, we tend to answer right away. Now, don't misunderstand, answering questions is the right thing to do if you know why the question is being asked. The thing is the amateur doesn't know why the question is being asked. As an example, what makes you different? Well, does your product or service do this or that, or how much does it cost? If you don't know why they're asking and you answer, you're going to miss the point and you're going to miss the sale. So the amateur flips from asking lots of questions to giving lots of answers. Now lastly, there's the professional. The professional does what a dummy does on purpose. In other words, when the prospect asks a question like, what makes you different? When the client asks a question like, what does this cost? The professional knows if they don't know why the question is being asked, ask more questions. And the way to do that is simply to dummy up, which might sound like this. If you're asked, well, what makes you different? The dummy might say, well, I don't know. The professional might say, I don't know. Maybe it's because, in some cases, our cost is more effective, or we get results quicker, or it's because we provide reinforcement training. But the amateur is going to say, here are all the reasons we're better. So the point is this. When it comes to selling, if you don't know why the question is being asked, do what an amateur dummy would do, which is to dummy up instead of answering the question. Find out why the question is being asked before you answer and close the sale. That's it for now. Until we see each other again, good selling.